Not unless you give me a cocktail.
I could.
I haven't, but happy birthday to Mr. Cruise.
7. So I thought this week, start a series 90.
Okay. Yeah,
told by her second name's Grande. She must be.
She's like pocket size, but he's teeny tiny, isn't he? That's a hard one. I thought this was going to be much easier. I'm going to go Danny DeVito smaller.
Well done.
1-0. Oh. I mean, they're both fairly on the tall side, I'd say.
Very tall.
Ben, he always looks like he's kind of bending a little bit, so I'm going to say he's taller because he just looks like he's kind of. That's the furrowed brow. I'm going to put him as the tallest.
Just by 1 inch. Official height, because people shrink, but these are the official heights.
You can start today with N.
A consonant.
R.
A vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
L.
Consonant.
M.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
V.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, D.
Got 6 points. What about dictionary corner?
Yeah. Oops. R.
And vowel.
A.
A consonant.
W.
And another consonant.
N.
Vowel.
A.
A consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
R.
A vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final F.
All right, that's...
I'm probably a bit too strong for this lovely show, but...
Thank you, Stacey. 2 from the top row, 4 from the other ones, and the 4 little ones to start with are 8, 10, 5... and 5, and the big 2, 150. And the target to reach, 723. 800.
Minus 50.
750.
5 times 5.
Is 25. 25.
And then take it away.
2 above, 725.
30 seconds. What are we all missing? What's so obvious?
Well, not necessarily obvious, but the way my brain works, 100 plus 50, 150, less 5 is 145. Times that by the second 5 for 725, and you have 10 minus 8 remaining for a 2 to take. Thank you, James. T.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant.
S.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
I.
A consonant.
H.
Another consonant.
C.
A vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant.
And lastly, S.
Chastise is in there, I think, for an S.
Thank you, Stacey. B.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
D.
A consonant.
T.
A vowel, please.
O.
A vowel.
A.
A consonant.
H.
A consonant.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
Ha.
That's good.
Yeah.
Doubter. And I.
Thank you, James. 1 from the top, 5 little this time, and they are 6, 7, 1, 4, 9, and the large one, 25, and the target, 584. 6, 4 is 24.
Times by the 25.
600.
And then 9 plus 7
is 16.
16, take them away.
And that's the breakaway, 584. Nice.
Incredible heels. We could be doing anything, couldn't we? From the hotel.
Excellent. Well, listen, we might.
Thank you, Stacey. G.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
T.
A consonant.
N.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
S.
A consonant.
N.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
Really interesting word to find, though. So, James, the set.
Thank you, James. C.
And a vowel?
I.
And another vowel?
A.
And a consonant?
They're onto the hotel thieves. L.
Consonant?
F.
Vowel?
A.
Consonant?
D.
Another consonant?
R.
Vowel, please.
And lastly, U.
Answer.
They were quite difficult. No E. Yeah, we had...
Thank you very much. 32-43. Just...
Thank you, Stacey. Time to potentially make some points up. Let's see. The four little ones this time. 7, 6, 5, 6. And the large two, 50 and 25. And the target to reach, 932. 25 times 5, 125.
Multiply by the 7.
875.
And then 50 plus 6 is 56.
50.
And add it on.
Six. Yep. 9311 below. Well, you're so close. If you say 25 times 5 is 125. Before you times by 7, if you say 6 over 6 is 1, you can add it there for 126, times that by 7 for 882, and add on the 50 for 932. Thank you, James. Q.
And a vowel?
A.
A consonant?
P.
And a consonant?
S.
A vowel?
E.
A consonant?
T.
Another consonant.
G.
A vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
The agate.
6 points.
Thank you, Stacey.
B.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
T.
A consonant.
S.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
O.
Consonant.
M.
A consonant.
R.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, D.
Points now, Ranveer.
Well, we've got...
Please.
Thank you, James. M.
And a vowel.
A.
A consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
Y.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel, please.
E.
A consonant.
D.
A consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
Ranveer, do we have anything else?
I don't. Insurance.
There you go.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Stacey. L.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
P.
A consonant.
T.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
M.
A consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
So that's absolutely fine. There's no out.
Two words are hyphenated.
Yes, for sure. So-
One from the top, five little. You want something easy. Stacey wants a challenge. Let's see how it'll fall. The little ones, last numbers, 10, 6, 8, 7 and 9. And the large one, 75. This could be tricky. Let's see. The target, 575.
Times 8.
75 by 8, 600.
And then 10 plus 9 plus 6.
10, 9 and 6, 25.
Take it away.
575. Lovely.
Yeah.
Oh, you've got to think it'll be smaller, surely.
Where? 7. Well, Miley's... Oh, and you got it right!
Undefeated. Yeah.